The 2.0 Ecotec LTG is a turbocharged 2-liter inline 4-cylinder engine featuring direct fuel injection. It is a member of General Motors' Gen 3 Ecotec engine family. These days, GM incorporates it into a variety of cars, such as the 2.0-liter turbo Chevrolet Camaro. Let's examine the 2.0 Ecotec LTG engine's construction, typical issues, and dependability in more detail. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Engine overview. The 2.0 Ecotec LTG engine is entirely new and has no connection to the 2.0-liter LHU engine that is currently in use. The LTG engine uses a new open-deck-style sand-cast aluminum cylinder block with cast-in-place iron liners and enhanced structural support, even though the blocks are dimensionally similar. To handle higher engine loads, the cylinder bore walls and main bearing bulkheads have been reinforced. Lightweight cast aluminum pistons with a disc-shaped piston crown, forged powdered metal connecting rods, and a crankshaft made of steel comprise the rotating assembly. An oil pump with two stages and variable displacement powers the oiling system. The variable flow oiling system prevents energy wastage from pumping unnecessary oil, maximizing fuel efficiency. A heat exchanger that is linked to the engine's coolant circuit cools engine oil. An oil pan installed modular balancing shaft system assures smooth engine operation. The 16-valve aluminum cylinder head of the LTG 2.0 turbo engine is built for high boost pressure and direct fuel injection. Stainless steel intake valve and sodium-filled exhaust valves are installed on the cylinder head. Additionally, the engine has a DOHC design with CVVT, or continuously variable valve timing. The timing chain drives the camshafts on the intake and exhaust. Low-friction hydraulic roller finger followers are used to actuate valves. Extended life spark plugs, capable of lasting up to 100,000 miles, are used with LTG heads. There are two fuel pumps in the fuel system. The first is a standard gasoline pump in the fuel tank that is powered by electricity. Fuel is sent to the second pump, which is a high-pressure fuel pump mounted on the engine and powered by the intake camshaft. Fuel pressure is supplied by the HP pump between 750 and 2250 psi. Pressure-regulated fuel rail and a high-pressure stainless steel feed line deliver fuel to the injectors. A BorgWarner twin-scroll turbocharger with an electronically controlled wastegate powers the 2.0-liter LTG Ecotec. The maximum boost produced by the turbo is about 20 psi. The intake manifold has a plastic construction. The brake booster has no source of vacuum because the intake system is pressurized. The engine in this instance has a vacuum pump driven by a cam that is positioned behind the cylinder head. The exhaust camshaft powers it. Problems and reliability. Let's start with the fact that 2.0 Ecotec LTG is a good engine. It boasts the performance of 3.0 or even 4.0-liter naturally aspirated V6 and V8, along with a small 4-cylinder engine's excellent fuel efficiency. It's the first inline 4 engine in a Camaro since the Gen 3 model, by the way. However, is the 2.0 LTG Ecotec dependable despite being the industry's most powerful car engine? This turbo 4 offers a good balance between performance and reliability, which is surprising. It is not flawless, of course, just like everything else in the world. Carbon buildup. Every direct injected engine experiences carbon buildup on the intake valves to some degree. Nor is the well-known drawback of direct injection exclusive to the 2.0 LTG Ecotec. Some oil may be blown into the intake by all engines. It is not an issue for those using conventional port injection since fuel washes everything back into the combustion chambers. However, blow by oil deposits on the intake valves and surrounding surfaces occur with direct injection, where gasoline is injected straight into the combustion chamber, obstructing the intake valves and ports. The amount of airflow restriction caused by this unclean, black buildup may be such that it compromises dependability and performance. This typically occurs every 80,000 to 100,000 miles. One useful technique for reviving some dead horses is walnut blasting. Timing cover oil leak. Another prevalent issue with LTG engines is oil leaks around the timing cover. Typically, there are slow seeping oil leaks that burn off on the engine block, giving off some smells of burning oil along with little smoke. Look for black spots on the cylinder block surrounding the timing cover if you experience any of these symptoms. There could be a timing cover oil leak. Piston failures. Some 2.0 turbo Ecotec vehicles had piston failures within the first few thousand miles of sales in the early years. These early motor flaws were swiftly fixed by GM, and it appears that these problems are no longer present in later models. On the 2.0 LTG, the pistons are not the strongest component of the engine, though. They don't have a lot of safety margin because they are cast aluminum rather than forged. They function perfectly on a stock engine. If you want to increase the power output, it is recommended to replace the factory pistons with aftermarket forged aluminum ones. Summary. Remember that the 2.0-liter Ecotec LTG turbocharged engine is a high-performance heart of the vehicle. There is no denying that it requires more maintenance. Premium gasoline, high-grade synthetic oils, and pricey spark plugs are needed for the engine. In addition, due to its intricate design, there is a great deal of potential for unforeseen problems with the electronics, turbo, and emissions apparatus. The 2.0 Ecotec LTG engine itself ought to last for well over 200,000 miles if it is maintained properly.